Video just in, a sinkhole along Route 130 in Penn Township is forcing police to divert traffic. Police say the hole is only about a foot across, but you can see where the asphalt is concave, and that is about a 6-foot radius. Now, they're concerned this it could actually spread. PennDOT crews are there assessing the problem.